the mysteries of cosmic dust.
Cosmic dust is really not necessarily that different from dust here on Earth. They're very small particles, and they're a combination of either a lot of atoms of a particular kind or the combination of a lot of molecules that come together and make these very small grains, about 1/100th the size of your hair. Dust actually gets created in the death of stars, and there are two different kinds of deaths that we can talk about. In a more massive star, the star collapses and it dies in a massive explosion, and in that explosion, there's a lot of elements that are created in that explosion, and then they're driven off, and then they eventually become parts of interstellar dust. The other way, which is what will happen to our sun, is a much more steady death of the star. It actually gets older, and then it gets puffs up, and it dredges up these heavier elements that have been created inside it, mostly carbon and oxygen and some others, and it sort of drives out in its stellar wind, and those then combine to make interstellar dust.
Be sure to tell your teacher to visit the NASA Explorer School's virtual campus.